Hello, I'm Sheldon Neely, and I serve as mayor of the city of Flint.
Hi, I'm Cynthia Neely, and I serve as your state representative, 34th District.
Before we were mayor and 34th District state representative, we were mom and dad, neighbor and friend. And right now, it's very important for us all to get out there and cast a vote this November 3rd. One of the things that we have to vote for is quality of life for all of us and our families. One of the reasons that we're voting for Biden and Harris.
Well, the one reason I'm voting for him is because it's education. Education is so important, and healthcare. So that's one of the reasons that I am really supporting the Biden-Harris ticket.
And the reason I'm supporting Biden-Harris ticket is because we cannot afford another 4 years like the last 4 years that we've had. We need strong leadership in the White House. We need a person that's going to lead all of us as American citizens. We need people that's going to lead our communities through these very difficult and challenging times. That's why I'm supporting Biden and Harris. We need diversity throughout our country. We need to stand strong for one another. It's very important for us to get out on November 3rd to cast a vote. We know that as African Americans, the 13th, 14th, and 15th Amendment really speaks to the nature of a vote for us. If you're a woman, the 19th Amendment really speaks to women voting in this country.
We celebrated 100 years of women's suffrage this year. It is important that every woman exercise their vote, whether it be by absentee ballot or in person. I am encouraging every woman to get out and vote for a Biden and Harris ticket. It is one thing that we need to do, and that is to stick together as women and exercise your right to vote.
And on November 3rd, let's celebrate the greatest American right that we have, and that's the right to vote. Make a great choice. Make a good choice for your families. Biden and Harris is that choice for the Neely family, and we hope that you make the same choice as well. God bless you.